rescue of the snowboarder. He was found near Soda Springs more than a day after he was reported missing near Castle Peak.
And KCRA 3's Richard Sharp is live in Truckee with more on the rescue.
Pretty significant considering the circumstances. This man went missing and spent the night in a significant snowstorm in a makeshift shelter, and then all day today made his way out of the snow to a home, and then was even able to call authorities to let them know where he was. Just as another team of search and rescue experts head off into the darkness to try and find missing backcountry snowboarder Abraham Finkelstein, the sheriff's department gets a phone call from a nearby home.
He was found alive. He managed to make his way quite some ways off of here and was able to locate a house, and they were able to make contact.
Just minutes later, search and rescue teams returned to the command post happy at the outcome. The sheriff's department said Finkelstein made it to a home miles from the search area where a family was having dinner.
He is okay. He's got some issues from, you know, being out in the cold weather and things like that, so medical is assessing. And
this is the type of terrain the experienced backcountry snowboarder went missing in yesterday. Steep hillsides at the 8,000 foot elevation mark. Weather shrouded the mountains with clouds, heavy snow and wind. Some of the most difficult conditions they have searched all winter. Given the terrain and the weather, the sheriff's deputies say it has been a day of surprises.
I would say between this call and the Placer County call that we had, the odds of survivability have been extremely low, and that's a hard thing to face. And so the fact that both of these subjects that were missing have come back to be alive is pretty amazing.
As far as Finkelstein's injuries, they are minor, according to the sheriff's department. He is in the process of being reunited with his father, who has obviously been very worried throughout this whole search. The sheriff's department says this is nothing short of a miracle.